11:36 to go in the opening period, no score. Rain Grants have 37 seconds of power play time left as Brown Brown will be set to come out of the box once that clock ticks down to zero. And Chris gives Joe a friendly little tap there, his old teammate. Chris trying to skate coast to coast. Joe getting back into the action, looking for a little revenge. And Chris is just going to skate around with it. Tries to leave for Coloso. Tom shoots. Oh! Walked by the knee pad. Right to the glove. And we're back to even strength. Bio had to change up their skaters. Vin's on the ice now. And no name shoots that one wide. And to Brownbaum, who tries to hit pull up the pass. Instead it comes to three. Right in front of the Bio had the bench to come. Chris with the puck. Skating it, he's got cheese on the other side. Chris with cheese, cheese can't handle it. Vin hits the side of the net. And action behind the net as Biohide is trying to keep it in. It's going to come out though to Chris at the red line. Brownbound's going to dump it back in as his teammates touch up. And Paul's going to get the puck. Oh, nice pass to Vin. Just wide, that puck trickled wide of the net. Ball back to Coloso. His shot's blocked. Brownbaum's going to chase it down. Brownbaum to cheese. Vin. Vin takes it over. Vin turns it over. And Coloso has it. Temporarily gets it away for nine. And the puck comes back in the corner. Close will change, face it down. TBA on the play. Oh, comes right to Paul. Paul shoots off the block and behind the net. Oh. Loose puck. TBA trying to dump it in. No. Puck comes the other way. And Joe has it, tries to clear it. Kept in by Brownbaum. Now Paul at the red line. Coloso taking it up. Dumps it in. Not far enough as the shot was blocked. And now it comes out. We're going to get an icing. No, Cole's going to chase it. As the Rink Rats aren't too happy with the way things are going. The Bio has controlling the tempo of this game early. That's going all the way down for an icing. And a faceoff coming the other way. Going to take the faceoff with Cola and Seklar on either side of him. And a puck comes to Cola. Let's see what Cola can do. Chris trying to keep it in. He does. Oh, Chris was trying to get it to Cola. That would be a nice pass if that worked. Chris lost the puck. 11 has it. Chris now skating it with Cola. Leads it for Martin. Martin on goal. And gloved and held. So another whistle. And we'll be right back after this. You're watching Biohazards Hockey on the Biohazards YouTube network.